Hello everyone. With this video, I am bringing you the complete details of AquaSure Amruth 20 liters model. This is not just unboxing video, but includes installation, demo, user experience and cost calculation as well. So ensure to watch this video till the end. This is outer packaging and price on the Amazon will be around ₹2K. Inside the box you get user manual. Follow the instructions to assemble on your own, as AquaSure installation support is only for electric water purifiers and this is gravity based water purifier. Inside these sealed covers, we get two filter cartridges, one as a spare. Bottom and top chambers with capacity of 10 liters each and assembling parts. This white colored mesh is for first level of filtering, but no spare included in the box. This is the closer look at filter cartridge. Cleaning brush is also included. Let's quickly assemble it. On removing the outer cover, please remove the sticker as you see here. By ensuring rubber grips position, insert the inlet funnel. Put the assembly unit back. Insert this entire filter assembly to upper tank by gentle push. This is the base stand and bottom tank sits on this. Change the position of the tap. Top chamber sits like this. Finally, place the top cover followed by UF filter mesh and top lid. That's all. We are done with assembling and installation. Before first use, fill the top tank to its full capacity and allow water to pass through the filter, advisably 2 times. This clears any smell or dust inside the filter cartridge. Water filters and releases to bottom tank with acceptable speeds in comparison with Tata Swatch. Do not use the filtered water for first 2 times as it will have dirt and smell from the containers. Wash the plastic tanks once bottom tank is filled for 2 times so that filter will be ready to use. Important note, this is gravity based water purifier, hence it will not alter the TDS of water. This part of video talks about my experience after using it for 1.5 years. Let's begin with yearly cost calculation. I paid ₹2K for this water purifier on Amazon. On an average, 10 liters per day is our usage, which is close to 3500 liters per year. Filter cartridge lasted for 1 year and UF filter was replaced within a year, which is ₹200. So total cost is 2200 for 3650 liters of water at the rate of 60 paise per liter for first year. And same thing goes with second year as well. But third year onwards, you need to buy filter cartridge, which is ₹600 or so, as only 2 cartridges were bundled inside the box. So total yearly cost for the same amount of water will be ₹2800 from third year onwards, which nears 76 paise per liter. This calculation varies if water is little muddy or your usage is more. There are some negatives as well with this water purifier. White colored UF mesh becomes very dirty in few months. Even though Kaveri water I get here in Bangalore is not very dirty, its replacement will cost ₹200. Corners inside the tanks are not easy to clean. At times, it creates old water-like smell inside the tank, even though we clean it alternative days. Only 6 months warranty given to this water purifier, whereas similar purifiers from Kent gives you 1 year warranty. Product links are added in the video description for your reference. Finally, here is the conclusion. If water is not very dirty and TDS of water reads anything below 150, I suggest you to buy this instead of expensive electric water purifiers. If you do not know how to check TDS, refer the video linked at the end. That's all I had it for now. Thanks for watching. If you have found this video informative, please hit like button and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more contents like this.